Developing right now, the man accused of shooting and killing a DeKalb County grocery store cashier during an argument over his face mask has been indicted on murder charges. Victor Lee Tucker Jr. is accused of opening fire inside the Big Bear supermarket back in June. 41-year-old Laquita Willis was killed. Another worker and a reserve unit deputy for the sheriff's office who was working off duty as a security guard. They were also hurt, but both survived.